Okay, friends, just to wee taster. Okay, I got this bought for me for Christmas, an early Christmas box from my missus. Okay, so basically at the back here, it's a Google smart screen, they call it. Okay, and you have where you can turn your mic on and your mic off here.
The mic's off. The microphone is back on.
And basically, you download the Google Home app, as you would with the, if you're using the Google Mini, and you pair it up to your device. Okay, so I have a screen slide here going, okay, Google, what time is it?
It's 2:49.
Gives you the time. Okay, Google, what's the weather?
Right now in Lurgan, it's 13 degrees with rain. Today, there will be showers with a forecast high of 13 and a low of 7.
It does have two microphones on it here, one here on the right, one on the left. And have the volume down to 7. Okay, Google, turn the volume up. So it'll go up to 10. Okay, Google, tell me a joke.
Here we go. Why didn't the cheese want to get sliced? It had greater plans.
Very good. Okay, so you can also make phone calls with it. Okay, so basically on the Google Home app, you would pair up all your contacts on your phone. And if you want to call someone, you give it the command and tell it to call blah, 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 and it'll call that number for you. And you can have a conversation through it. Okay. Unfortunately, they don't have a cam on it. If they did, you could have a video call on it. You can use Skype on it. Okay, Google, what can you do?
I have lots of powers and they are growing every day.
Okay, so there's some there. Okay, you have a welcome video here. You can check the weather, play music, set the alarm, play videos, find food recipes, and manage photographs, have fun, set the timer. Use it as an alarm clock if you want to get up in the morning or if you want it to remind you of something. You can also use it as a calendar. Check the news. Check a dictionary. Make phone calls. Manage your calendar. And manage your shopping list. Play audiobooks. So for anybody that doesn't know what an audiobook is, basically it's a book, but it reads it out to you. It's in audio. You can control your lights, okay? I do have a couple of smart Wi-Fi plugs. So basically, I can turn the lights on by the app, or if I'm away from home and happen to be on a break, I could have the lights coming on as a timer, or I could just say, okay, Google, turn on the lights.
It looks like those lights haven't been set up yet. Just open Assistant Settings and go to Home Control to add lights.
Okay, so that's how simple it is. Okay, Google, I want to make a dessert.
Here are some recipes I found.
Okay, so you can get it to call the recipe out for you if you want to make something new. Or, okay, Google, how do I make buns?
Sorry, I can't help with that yet.
Okay, Google. How do I make teacups?
That's me. Hello there.
Okay, Google. Are you stupid?
Oh dear, oh dear.
Okay, Google. You are stupid.
Well, I'm still learning. What should we fix?
Everything. And then you can put in a wee thing and just click send. Goes back to the developers.
Thanks for that. Every bit of feedback helps me learn.
It goes back to the developers and helps them to basically learn it. So there's quite a number of things you can do on it. Okay, Google, play me a Christmas song on YouTube.
Okay, here's the Spotify playlist called Christmas Songs Holiday Music.
I don't want a lot of
Okay, Google, cancel. Okay, so if you want to stop, you say cancel. You can tell it to pause. So if you want to go to the bathroom, you want to make a cup of coffee, you have to go to the front door. And you also can pair up your Wi-Fi door key and tell it. And you can say, okay, Google, show me my front door.
Sorry, I don't know how to help with that yet.
Because I don't have it set up with it, but it will be. So you could say, okay, Google, show me my front door. Okay, so, okay, Google, spell Belfast.
Belfast is spelled B-E-L-F-A-S-T.
Okay, Google, how much is £10 in United States?
Sorry, I don't know how to help with that.
Okay, Google, how much is £10 in dollars?
10 British pounds equals 12 United States dollars and 77 cents.
Okay, guys, this is the Google smart screen. You can buy them for roughly about 100 quid. Or you can pay more. Okay, so it does give you quite a bit. Okay, Google, what can you do?
I have lots of powers and they are growing every day.
So this is the welcome buddy. What do you get with it?
Welcome to your Google Home Hub. It has the Google Assistant built in.
Hi, how can I help?
So you can use your voice to get help at a glance. Check it out. Jumpstart your day with a personalised routine. Just say, hey Google, good morning. For the weather, your calendar, reminders, and more.
Your commute to work is 20 minutes by car.
Simply tap to see your home screen, where you can get useful info about your day, check out videos and recipes, and explore all the things your assistant can do. Have a question? Get answers from Google or watch helpful videos from YouTube. Hey Google, show me how to cut a pineapple.
Okay, playing on YouTube.
Now you can see and control all your devices from a single dashboard. Just swipe down from the top of the screen for home view.
Okay,
you
Google.
Can see the state.
Cancel. Okay, so just told it to cancel. It'll go back to the. It'll change in a second. You can set your slideshow, your photographs, or whatever you want. You know, you can have it like a picture frame. Okay, doing different photographs of places I took over the years. That one there is actually in Enniskillen, and it gives you the time here at the bottom and the weather. Okay, so that's the Google Home Hub. A smart display, they call it.